Everybody, happy new year. Here's another video I'm about to show you how much volume I've accumulated using the fenugreek oil in 3 months. As you see, my hair is very matted, it's very tangled, so I would need to detangle this hair first of all. I'm super excited, my hair has really grown healthy and I cannot wait to see how much volume I've accumulated. This is what I'll be using for detangling. I'll be using full spoons from each powder. Then I'll be using aloe vera juice and just hot water. I like my henna mix to be a little bit runny because the fenugreek powder really makes the mixture quite thick when it cools down. So about 45 minutes the mixture is ready to apply. Now all you have to do next is just apply the mixture all over your hair. Thinner for me makes my hair very strong. It makes my hair, I like applying henna because when I'm blow drying my hair because I find that it reduces the chances of me getting any heat damage. I also like applying henna when I feel that my hair is too soft, that when I comb it, it may snap. Next, I'm just going to put my hair inside a plastic cap. These are the leave-ins that I'm going to use blow drying. These are also products that really strengthens my hair, thus making it very not so easy for me to get heat damage. I still needed to detangle my hair because it was not completely detangled. I applied the fenugreek oil because my hair was feeling too dry. I could not even comb it. So here's my hair the next morning, completely dry. I've completely detangled my hair. You can see how much volume my hair really has. And I'm so happy that my hair has become very healthy since I started using the fenugreek oil. So I also wanted to say that I ordered the shea butter powder. I can't wait for it to arrive. I've had very good reviews about it. I can't wait to use it and I'll be making videos about the shea butter powder. Once again, thank you for watching my video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and hit the notification button.